Somebody's buying Molo. Somebody's buying Molo.
Welcome to Wales. Let the games begin. Here we go then, guys. Show your support for both teams. This is it. This is where it all kicks off.
We are all together away for the men's World Cup final. I'm Aberdeen, the Nuri, here in Cardiff, in Wales. We want you to be even louder than this in the game, so you have to be even louder. Be louder, crowd, roll across the mound, you can't even be for them. To the pitch, number one. The teams are Mexico and Chile! They are joined once again by Melian and Michael Sheen. Our 10 seconds, if I can ask you to stand, please, just to honour and respect both anthems. And we will be starting with the national anthem of Chile.
Thank you.
winner, take your seats. We're about to get the men's World Cup final underway. Teams are of course greeted by the officials and Melian and Michael Sheen. So you need to be as loud and as proud as both teams were there. So who's going to win this? Will it be Chile? Will it be Mexico?
Yeah!
So the ball game, back to the third from Mexico, 83-1. Bute Park with Chile, 89 for 2 minutes. He got us in the field.
Yeah.
So we said welcome to the pitch to give out the trophies and the medals once again. Mel Young and Michael Sheen.
BigFootballer TV, Women's World Cup final against the men.
Finishing in fifth place, we can welcome
Egypt. They've won as well, they've retained the title once again. Score was 5-1. Chile put in hard work.
Finishing in fourth place, we welcome Portugal.
Then, you know, Mexico was just a different class. It could get a bit, you know, spicy towards the end. But nonetheless, Mexico are champions once again.
But now, being given their medals, Urban Campbell, the champions, give it up for the winners of the World Cup, Mexico!